since stupid people and ignorant people make me upset as of late. And as my friends tell me, it's not good to keep your anger in. This is the first time I've ever been able to express anger appropriately in life. And sometimes there's just not enough bricks and bottles to bust. I can't wait till Jesus rescues me from the ignorant stupidity and pig-headedness of humans. Oh, I know I'm one of those.